When you're in the moment, you're definitely in the moment. And it's really just about, getting yourself in position to help your team. So, I was fortunate to play with some scrambling quarterbacks in college, and we know a scramble drill well. You're going deep, find a way to come back and find some space in the middle of the field. And that was the beginning of a magical moment. And like I said, I'm great to be kind of algae on on Eli's career. You can't get rid of him.
Someone brought up the other day how many games he's started and played here and asked me as a coach what was it like. And I can tell you this, when you can game plan and you know you've got your starter, your guy who's going to play the following weekend, it takes a whole lot of the pressure in terms of preparation away, because you know what you're going to get and you know he'll be there.
You know, he's a true legend of the game. I mean, he's got a solid place in quarterbacking history, NFL quarterbacking history, and just NFL players, across the board. He's a legend, and it's been fun for me to be able to spend a year with him.
He said to me once that all he ever wanted to be was a quarterback of the New York Giants, and that did get to me, and it's something I'll always remember.
Do you have one favorite Eli play?
Yeah, there were so many of them. There really were so many of them, but. I talked about the end of the 04 season, but I think for me, his finest hour was the 2011 NFC Championship game against the 49ers, where he took such a beating, a physical beating in that game, and just kept getting up and we end up winning that game. I think, to me, that was his finest moment.
He's done all he can do for the franchise. One championships. Been a great teammate, changed a lot of people's lives along the way. Gave back to the community. He's done it all, and he's going to continue to do those things, I'm sure. But he's done all he can do. He's maxed out his potential here, and it's time. You know, it's can he still play? In my mind, yeah, I think he can still get out here and play. But I'm happy with the career he had, and I'm happy he's walking away from it. They're going to have to point the finger at somebody else.